Hello and welcome to the Mad Chef with me, Chef Kekamibat.
What? Don't make fun of my name. Your grandma had a worse name than mine. Today, we are going to cook chocolate chip cookies. You know what? I actually do not know why I need this knife. I'm gonna put it down now. Okay, are you ready to cook? I'm ready to cook, so let's get started. The first ingredient we need is melted butter. You need 1 cup and pour it into a large mixing bowl. The next ingredient you need is white sugar. You need 1 cup. That also goes into the mixing bowl. The third ingredient you need is light brown sugar. 1 cup as well. Now you take an electric mixer and mix it all in. This might take a while, so let's fast forward a little bit.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Okay, I'm done mixing. Oh, wow. Where did this come from? Oh, my. Well, next ingredient. 2 eggs, which also goes into the bowl. And vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon. We take the electric mixer again and mix it all in. Okay, there we go. Now to start on the dry ingredients. The dry ingredients go into a medium-sized bowl because there's not as many. Okay, first thing we need is 2 cups of flour. Okay, next ingredient will be 1 teaspoon of baking soda. That goes in the bowl. There we go. And 1 teaspoon of salt. Take a whisk and just mix it in until it gets to a floury paste. There we go. And then you mix the wet ingredients with the dry ingredients, like this. Who's making that noise? Oh, it is so annoying. What do I do about it? Maybe I do have to use this knife, after all. Ah, much better. Let's mix it again. Okay. Take the electric mixer and mix it all in together. Let's fast forward some more.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Okay, I'm done mixing that. So now we can add my favorite ingredient to the mixture. Can you guess what it is? What are we missing? Chocolate chip cookies? Can you guess what it is? That's right. Green food coloring. Okay, I actually don't think we need that. The ingredient that I was actually going to tell you is semi-sweet chocolate chips, 3/4 of a cup. Let's pour them in. All right, now we'll mix it all together That doesn't take too long. And then, to get them onto the baking tray, we have to use a special tool. Can you guess what it is? Bet you can't. Bet you haven't even heard of it. Very few people have, actually. It's called an ice cream scooper. Shh. Cookie, bring me my ice cream scooper. Good boy. All right, now we scoop it up, the ice cream scooper, and put it down onto the tray.
Wake up in the morning feeling like pee.
All right, these cookies are done and they're ready to go in the oven.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm go-
All right, the cookies are ready to eat. Wait a second, why is one of the cookies green? Oh well, they look good anyway. Thank you for watching The Mad Chef.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us. 'Cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes,